listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring or you don't move! Come on! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? He broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe into the trees?
Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya dumber fuckwa. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get you squared away then. What'll it be, Shorty? Oh, you make up your mind? don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got an army behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing. See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Adequate, he says. You know what's adequate? That footwork. You step in shit.
This road leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. What are your prayers again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
Hey, look at that! What is it?
Boy.
Look! There are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. Doesn't look like anything.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.